Hello everyone, welcome to ComScholar. In this video, we will discuss about dollar rupee square. What is dollar rupee square? Well, this is another option available for the government to control liquidity in the market. Before we go into the deep to this topic, let's discuss some basic points such as what is the basic purpose of using it and how. Now, recently on 6 March 2020, RBI said that the level of forex reserve at $487.24 billion remains comfortable to meet any emergency. Now, what are forex reserve here? These are basically assets for the government in the form of government bonds, treasury bills, as well as some securities and foreign currency. And these assets are basically used only when our national currency weak. Now, as we are all well familiar with the pandemic situation going on. Due to this pandemic situation, many of the households and business entities want more cash in their hand due to fear. Now, basically, due to this pandemic situation, the fear are two forms. That is, business and households selling off all the investment due to futuristic loss and futuristic instability. As a result, gradually liquidity in the market going down. And there are some other points due to which there are adverse effect on liquidity. That is, foreign investments institutions also selling off all their funds and investment from the Indian market. And the Indian market need to make payment to foreign institutions in dollar. As a result, the demand for dollar will increase and the rupee will depreciate. So, which means there are basically two major points due to which our liquidity are going down. So, government need to take all necessary steps to counter adverse effect of corona pandemic situation going on. Now, government have basically three options to control the liquidity. First one is open market operations, where government can sell or purchase government securities as well as bonds to control liquidity. Second option is RBI can decide repo rate, reverse repo rate, and cash reserve ratio through monetary policy, which is also called liquidity adjustment plan, to control the liquidity in the market. And the third option is available for the government, that is swap option plan. Now, what is swap option? Now, let's discuss. There are basically two types of swap option here. Recently, government announced to adopt sell buy option to provide liquidity in the market. What is sell buy option here? Basically, central banks sell some quantity of dollar to RBI and in return they will get rupee currency. So this commercial bank will use the same Indian currency for lending in the system, and these transactions are basically dependent on a contract, and this contract is basically for 3 years, which means after 3 years the commercial banks will buy back these same dollar at premium. So for this, RBI will set up an auction to get a maximum premium. So basically, government opt this sell buy option to infuse liquidity in the market. Now, another option is buy sell option. In this point, RBI sell dollar to the commercial bank, and in return RBI will get rupee. That means RBI basically want to suck liquidity from the market. Again, this transaction is basically dependent on a contract for a contract. That means after 3 years, the RBI will buy back these same quantity of dollar at premium. Then again, RBI will set up an auction to pay minimum premium to the commercial banks. So why government will opt this option? To increase foreign reserve. Why government want to increase foreign reserve? As we have already told, like foreign reserve is basically, these are the assets of the company. So they need to reserve these assets. Okay. So I hope you understand this concept very well. Please keep like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.